My name is Nancy Hatch Dupree, and I'm from the United States. And I was married to Louis Dupree, who's an archaeologist. That's how I got my interest in the heritage. I have three children. They're all, five grandchildren. And they're all in Canada and the United States. I was working for the Gazandoi. I have written 5 guidebooks about Afghanistan. I'm here to establish this resource center to do 2 things. One is to spread and share knowledge, and the other one is to encourage people to do research. We had 30,000 documents. Now we have over 70,000 documents about Afghanistan. And that is what's in the database.
Okay.
And the students come here and they look in the database, and then they get the call number and they bring the document here.
Okay.
So that is what we're doing here in Kabul University. Our motto is sharing information. So we digitize the documents so they can be put on PDFs and other things. So we can send them to university libraries of Iran, Mazar-i-Sharif, Kandahar, Ninghara, all over the country. Wait!
I think you forgot your purse.
These are all newspapers of the Mujahideen Press. The history of the whole jihad, for the all the party newspapers, magazines, and now these are from the time of the Taliban. And mostly, you will not find these anywhere else, because political newspapers, people read it for one time and then they throw it. But we saved it, and now there are many people from the international community, scholars who are doing research on Afghanistan. They are very interested in these newspapers and magazines. But these are NGO reports, surveys, it's what we call gray air literature. It's not printed, but it's more important than the printed, because these are the original documents. And we have documents here on health, on education, on agriculture, on women's rights, lots of things on women's rights. Every sector is represented.
Actually, you know, Nancy has done the best idea. It means she brought the best idea into practice. And that is to make a modern digital library, which is unique in Afghanistan. And the second thing that Nancy has tried to do, she wanted to collect all the information only about Afghanistan. And this is what we say, this is really a unique project, because other projects, they focus on something general, but ACQ focuses on something very special, and that's only Afghanistan.
I've been around here for so long, and When I came, these politicians were the youth. Now they're old and they need, not only my student, but primarily Louis Dupuis' students. Oh, it was so nice. It was so calm, it was so pleasant, and we worked hard, but we played hard, and everything was very elegant, and the city was beautiful, not with all this razor wire and cement walls. I hate it now, but we have to get rid of it, go back to the old days when we had very peaceful, and everybody was quite happy. Learn about your past, learn about your heritage, learn about your history, learn who you are. And when you learn who you are, you will realize you're part of a very rich culture. And so take what is good for you from anywhere, but hold on to your own values. And if you hold on to your own values, you automatically have peace. I admire your sense of values and the respect that you have for foreigners, for women, for the elderly, and your hospitality, also it's very beautiful to see how the family here is the central part of your social structure, and I think in the West we have lost a lot of those things. People, the question is, why am I still here after so long? The reason is because I found happiness here. I very much admire the Afghan characters, and they gave me much happiness. So now, when Afghanistan is going through a traumatic period, if I can help, I like to stay.